Let's get it, boys. Number 14. This is engine head and valve covers. So two plastic valve covers, of course, and heads are die cast. How's this way? I'll throw that out. Somebody knock somebody out with it, man. Look at the heft. Okay, let's see. Valve cover. Those DP screws. Those are DPs. Okay, there's a right and wrong way to put those on there. Let's see. So, yeah, that's how they want it. Okay, so as you guys see, you guys can go that way or like that. That's wrong. Should look like that. I guess we slap these covers on top of that while we're at it. I don't see why we can't. That's why you have to do it, because that's got quite a bit of a depth on it. And now they look like breathers. Cool. Alright. Bring the engine back over. These fake wannabe Hemi heads. Okay, you got an L and an R, so we want left side. The CM screws. necessary mounting the Velcro. Further note, it's not left and right. Should be identical twins. They are. Using the CM screws again. Remember plastic eyes. And there is a slight I don't know why, but both these breathers should be on the back of the valve cover. But, minor detail problem. Ain't worried about it. Okay, boys, there you go. Yeah, that's about what I feel like. Just want to flop over. Okay. Complete engine transmission and a tire. That's interesting. Dare somebody screw with me now. I'll knock them out with it. Hey, boys. There you go, done. Hey guys, what is cracking lacking, boys? We are on shipment 15, 16, 17, and 18. For a lot of you guys wondering, what the date? 6-8 of 22. So I've been doing it since the second month, so February. And it is, you know, 4 months. Okay, so what do we have here, huh? Okay. Number 15 looks like top part of the engine, lower part of the blower. More parts to the engine. Looks like accessories, wire stuff. Fan belt, fan, accessory pulleys. And probably exhaust. So the engine assembly, so yeah, that'd be the blower. Yeah, read some information there if you want to. So it looks like we're going to have to bring the engine back. This little guy's heavy. So this looks like. So this is what, shipment 15, yes, 18, 17, or 15, sorry boys.
see. So we need, looks like that part of the blower, and this is all plastic, by the way. And then we need we don't need that one yet. We need this section here. This section here goes on top of here. With AP screws. Yes, AP. Four AP screws. Just gently. Looks like this piece. Put on top of here. Nope, upside down. So it only goes one way. And that's held in by four AP screws too. Okay, so we take our engine now, mount our blower, flip our blower upside down, I guess, and drop it like that. Now we need the CM screws. We need four CM screws. And I think that's for his long gone, boys. She's okay. Next, take this and this. And use the AP screws to put these two together. Looks like they want us to get the lost book. So confused. So, yeah, all you do is, this just sits here, guys. Somehow, you just pull this apart. I got it now. I'm just so confused what they want it there for a minute. Now you use your AP screws again. Go around the four perimeter, the four holes in. Hole in each corner. Make sure this is sitting on the back. Just take your top part of the blower. Just lay it there. Use the AP again. And put the two screws into the center. Alright boys, there we go. Still not liking it still, but that's here and there to say about it. Right now, what do you want us to do? before I lose these screws, let me take them off. Now they want us to grab this baggie here. I guess we'll get the injectors. Yes, fuel injection. And they want us to grab the lines. Just right here. There'd be a hole, just press them together, I guess. I'm just looking for the longest end. Guess that's how you do it. There's my injectors with two left over. Injecting lines. Okay, let's move that over there. Okay, so it goes on this side. Okay. So we should have two long sides. Two longs, right? Two longs, two mediums, and two shorts. Now I need a medium longs. Okay. So if you're not, so there's a 50-50 chance you get these lines correct. I need a medium. I've never seen the injectors being up into this, because all this is your air plenum. Your injectors should be down here in this lower intake part, not in here. That's just an air breather. Why would you have injectors in the air breather? You don't inject fuel through your blower. You inject fuel through the lower part of your intake. Potato, potato, I guess. Now you're going to sit here and argue minor detail problems. I I just never seen fuel get injected through it. Blower. Oh well. The potato potato. That one right the first time. Or did I? No, I was this way. There you go. That one's done.
Frustrated, but done.